Gay marriage is not only the topic of the upcoming presidential election, but it is also the topic of this play, Regrets Only, which is opening up on October 12th in Jersey City.
Oh, I'm more married to her than you are.
You don't know what you're talking about. You pompous, overreactionary blowhard.
You're acting like a self-righteous, overbearing asshole.
You have no idea about the real...
All I'm looking for is a little acknowledgement.
I'm the one getting married. You think
J-City Theater was founded by a couple from Kentucky. Both were drawn to Jersey City's supportive arts community. The theater presents a handful of shows per year, as well as free readings. Clay Cockrell explained that performances at J-City can be presented in a variety of ways.
Because the space is so easy to change, every production is different. Right now, you see this is a stadium setting where we have audience on both sides. But frequently, we'll have audience on one side or audience in the round. So we can create the space however we want. It's really nice.
Regrets Only is something that interested director and principal actor Sandy Cockrell because of its approach through humor.
Well, I think it kind of slides in the truth without people coming to blows or just say don't want to entertain the idea at all. And how, my goal is that for myself when I go to the theater and for when we do it is that every time we leave, we're better. We've just considered something we would have never considered before, you know, or just that kind of an idea. So I'm a better person for having left. Whether it's comedy or serious, doesn't matter. They're just more of me attuned to the world.
Right, like your eyes are open to more.
Yeah. Okay. So then I can be compassionate to somebody else and loving and generous and hopefully them to me, right? And that's kind of what, and it is about love. The show really is about love, letting people love whomever, however they want. So
Regrets Only will have 10 performances beginning on October 12th.
It opens October 12th. We have 10 performances. So the first weekend, it's Friday and Saturday. And then for the following 2 weeks, we run Wednesday through Saturday. It's $20, and you can buy tickets online at jcity.org. And we've got great dinner and a show package with local restaurants. The Hamilton Inn, you get 10% off your meal that night that you come to see the show. And GP's, which is a brand new restaurant here at Hamilton Park, we're going to be doing a dinner and a show package with them. So this local businesses support us and we support them. And we hope it's going to be a great run.
This production of Regrets Only opens up on October 12th at the J-City Theater. The production touches base on a hot topic for this upcoming election, gay marriage. Tickets are available at jcity.org. For Hudson County TV, I'm Lauren Hard.